you just explain just an overview of what we're doing here today?
Well, today we are at Charlie Battery, 5th Battalion, 7th Air Defense Artillery, Patriot. This is a Patriot battery that is participating in Astral Night 21, which is a joint and combined integrated air missile defense exercise led by European Command with all service components, U.S. Army Europe and U.S. Army, correction, U.S. Air Force Europe participating.
And what do you hope that the soldiers here, that the soldiers involved get out of this training?
Well, the biggest takeaway is building readiness, their air and missile defense skills. And the three areas that they're really focusing on within interoperability, because that is one of the key tasks for us, is to be able to really establish integration of our air missile defense systems from the United States and with our Croatian counterparts. And those three tasks are building relationships, that's the human aspect of it. Technical capability is how do we physically connect the radars, build a persistent architecture. And last is, once we get it all together, we establish the relationships, we got to have procedures in place and how we fight together.
And based on what you've seen in this year's Defender, what do you hope to see in next year's?
Well, next year, we want to actually start where we stop today. So we should have our own tactical standing operating procedures jointly produced, and next year we'll build it larger with several other members of the NATO alliance. Our goal is to get all 30 members together on a persistent architecture to be able to provide integrated air missile defense for all of Europe.
Is there anything else that you'd like to add, sir?
No, thank you so much for our Croatian Armed Forces for hosting us today. And really thank you to the soldiers of Charlie Battery. What an incredible event, an experience that they will never forget, working with the Croatian Armed Forces counterparts, but also they recently just convoyed from the country of Slovenia, where they met the president of Slovenia and the chief of defense.